Paul D'Amato was an actor who rose to fame for his role as the villainous Tim McCracken in the cult classic hockey film Slap Shot, 1977. He died after a long battle with progressive supranuclear palsy, a rare neurological disorder, on February 19, 2024.